Hello friends, now this is one more video for conditional statements. This is continuous discussion topic about conditional statements. In this video, I will explain about using the switch statements. Switch statement use. Why we are using switch? We need to know before using switch. In previous videos, we learned about if condition and if else condition. With that one if condition, we can check one condition only. For by using if else, we can execute two conditions. But with using more than two, it is good to use switch condition to check out the multiple condition. More than two conditions, it is good to use switch. That's why switch is useful one. So here is int I equal to 3, I equal to 1, switch i. Here is for checking the conditions, we take the keyword case. It is a keyword checking the number or whatever we give in this conditional place. This integer, it is the 1 to check it. If it is 1, so below statements will execute. Here is a statement saying system.out.println. If it is case compared with I, it is 1, then the statement will print. 1 will print. Check it out. So 1 is printed. So I give one more case. 2. What happen if this 2? I value is 1, but I am giving checking for 2. Is it 1 equal to 2 or not? So not, but executed 2 also. 1 and 2. Why? Because when this checking is comes into place, after checking the 1, there is a stopping thing is there. Stopping statement is there. That's why all the statements after this true statement, every statement after the true statement will be executed. That's why 1 and 2 is executed to break the remaining elements after the true one. So we need to use break statement. With the using of break statement, we can come out of the loop. In this case, we can come out of switch condition, switch case. So check it out. So one only executed, because the remaining is not executed because of break. So break. If I give it 3, and 3 default system dot out dot println. Out of range. Default keyword. Okay. out of range. Okay, because it is not comes under one, not comes under true. When the all cases are not satisfied, then default statement, default one is executed. That's why this is the default one. If default not, no need to be in the last position. It can be any position you can use. But to break the execution after anyone, you must and should use the break statement. So here is the explanation about switch statement use. Thank you for watching. For more videos, please subscribe.